Well, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayanna here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday recap for July 31st, 2018. I'm sorry I'm a little late. I had a little trouble with the program that I use to stream and whatever, but I am here. So let's go over right quick what we've got for this week. Because, oh, we got, and I've got breaking news tonight besides what's in Tips Tuesday, because I've been checking on some things today. And I knew that I would be able to get you some, let me get my shoulders straight here, get you some more information. I just ran out of time last night for it. Woohoo! The new BlogAid theme is live. So I'm so happy with this. And I've got a new happy clients page, and there were some things on that I want to show you and stuff too, because it's fun. And my new Gutenberg posts are live. So, you know, it's 4.9.8 was supposed to roll out today. And actually, I didn't even check to see if it's out, because we're going to delay updating just a little bit. But what's in there that you're going to want to turn off and how to do it and that kind of thing. And if you're going to be an early adopter of Gutenberg, I got the post for you on that too. And, ooh, the reports I'm seeing of the latest hack attack vectors and how to protect yourself, because it's coming. I'm telling you, I haven't been wrong about these in about 2 years now. So when I see stuff, it's like, oh, my crystal ball, unfortunately, is kind of clear on that sort of stuff. And, oh, there, UpdraftPlus is got some fun things. You know, it's my favorite little backup plugin and whatever. They got a clone tool that's, the clone tool is probably okay, but how people are going to use it's making me a little nervous. So you want to hear what I've got to say about that. And then Google, I think they've got a little Pinterest envy going on, and they're doing something with the titles and whether we need to jump on this ship or not. So it's all here in Tips Tuesday. And then, woo, finally, I got some corroboration from Yoast himself about chasing those green dots. I've been saying it for years. See what I'm saying and what he corroborated finally. And then new schema markup for speakable news posts. You know, a couple of weeks back we had about a month ago we had the markup for recipes. Google's beating this drum, guys, and this is coming, and it's all going to be about voice search and the internet being spoken to us and the happy things that are happening with that too. And then a really great post from a good buddy of mine, Denise Waitman, on 4 ways to write better blog posts immediately. This will work. I mean, the very first tip she's got, it's got a checklist in it to go. That one alone is keeping me busy and spilling over into the new site that you see here. So if you're watching this any other place other than the BlogAid Facebook page, you're seeing just the snippet of it, the real parties on the BlogAid Facebook page. Make sure that you like, follow, and turn on notifications. There are 3 things. So that you always don't want to go live, because when there is breaking news, that is where I live stream first. Okay, guys, I'll see you online.